Dax, and welcome to Carolina Pines. This is the important stuff, where you check in and get your camper set up and tell your parents, get the camper set up so you can enjoy all the kids' stuff. Hey kids, this is parent stuff. You get here and you register to go to your campsite. And now we're at the campsites. This campsite is about 50, 60, 70 feet long, and it's a premium site with concrete, and it has the connections like the sewer, the cable, the water, the electric, and all that stuff. And it's Dax again, and we are here in the courtyard. We have we have tic-tac-toe, we have the couches, and we have the fireplace, the fire pits, and there's yoga, there's the billiards, there's the food place, and there is the general store, and there is the arcade and needle, and that leads on to the aqua park, which we'll show y'all that later. Hey guys, now we're at the indoor pool. And you have a hot tub, and you have showers and a bathroom. And now we're at the comfort station. You can do laundry, you can shower, and you can go to the bathroom. And we're at the jumpy pillow too. And it's closed right now. Maybe it'll be open this weekend. Playground. Here, there is the toddler section. And now we're moving on to the swings over there. They have yellow swings for the toddlers and then the big swings for the little kids. And then my most favorite part for this one is this, because I pretended there was crocodiles under here, under the rope, and I had to hang on because I just like to pretend. And if you're not staying in a camper, then you can stay in those cool cabins. And if you want to play tennis, basketball, or soccer, which the green court you can do anything on, like softball too. And there's a clubhouse. Hey guys, here is the dog park and the dog wash. Look, what I do is you can do the same thing as me. Like I take my, if my little sister gets dirty, then I'll take her to the dog wash. Don't forget, there's yoga and fitness center and cornhole. And billiards. Now it's the place where you can order food and drinks and snacks for kids and adults. Look y'all, it's the arcade, kids. Carolina Aqua Park is amazing.
Hey guys, now we're at Putt-Putt. It's an 18-hole course, and the great thing about it is I got a hole-in-one on number 17.